planted some trees. Can you tell me more about that?
Yes, we planted over 200 trees around the school area with the deaf children, and now deaf children take care of the trees to grow.
So, good job today, Orna.
Thank you.
You seem to learn quite a lot from the Mongolian Education Alliance.
I did. And if you guys have any questions about what you learned or the projects, please feel free to email us at voiceboxtv@gmail.com.
Or you can check out our website at www.voiceboxtv.org. And remember to tune in next week to see where we'll send Orna next.
Thank you guys for watching the show, and thanks to Han Bang Foundation for supporting the show.
See you next week.
Bye.
Return the sender. I gave a letter to the postman. He put it in his sack. Bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back.
She wrote on it.
Return the sender. Address unknown. No such number.
No such song.
We had a quarrel. A lover's spat. I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back.
So when I dropped it in the mailbox,
I sent a special
dispatch.
Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote a song.
Return the sender. Address unknown. No such
number. No such song.
No such song.
This time I'm gonna take it myself
and put it right in her hand.
And if it comes back the very next day,
then I'll understand.
Return the sender.
Goodbye.
Bye.